Hi students, I'm going to show you several scale exercises from Hazel Cobb Technique Builders. The first one is from page 29, Scale Rhythms for Coordination. This one is using the C major scale fingering starting from C, both hands playing together. Number one, one, two, three, four. I'll show you number four on this page, page 29, number four. Here the hands are going in contrary motion. I'll go a little bit slower. One, two, three, four. Next one I'll show you is some exercises for the left hand on page 30. The right hand will use first inversion triads. This is number one on page 30. One, two, three, four. Next, I'll go over to page 31 with a scale exercise for the right hand and the left hand playing a bass pattern. This is number one, page 31. One, two, three, and four, and. There are many other wonderful scale exercises on these pages. This is just something to get you started. Happy practicing.